family. How does Charming feel about possibly welcoming Neil as a son-in-law?
Yeah, well, I think he feels wary, obviously, because it was someone from Emma's past that he doesn't know, and maybe someone who kind of hurt Emma a little bit. So I think he's going to, you know, evaluate him when he sees him. I think that's what Charming does. He sizes people up as soon as he meets them and kind of lets them unfold themselves to him. So he's going to sit back. But I have a feeling he might kind of like Neil.
And then what about this Greg Mendel thing? I mean, he's kind of de facto mayor right now, Charming is. Is he going to kind of get involved with that and figure out what's up?
Oh, absolutely. There's something going down in his town. He's going to find something out. Of course.
Investigating that.
Of course.
Okay, well, we're looking forward to seeing that to come ahead real quickly. Thank you.
Thank you.